Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Dhylan if you're new here, and thanks for coming back. So, basically, Zoey is coming back from today, Thursday, to Monday. And we're having a sleepover tonight to Friday, and then I'm sleeping at her house, or her grandma's house, Saturday to Sunday. It's currently 2:00, and I'm getting ready because we're going to dinner tonight for my cousin's birthday. Okay guys, I found my outfit. This top with this cardigan and my Aeropostale jeans. So now, I'm gonna do my makeup real quick. Well done, now I'm gonna grab my jewelry. Okay, so I'm gonna wear these Target earrings. And then I'm gonna wear this necklace. And then I'm gonna wear my new gold cross necklace. There we go. Okay, and that's it. I'm gonna put on my shoes and then I will show you guys my final outfit. Okay guys, I'm gonna give you guys a final fit check. I'm gonna do it like this today because we're feeling like it. I don't know if you'll be able to see my head or not, but we'll start with Target, Shein, Aeropostale, Converse. Hopefully you can see my head.
Okay, I left my camera and probably on the counter to be honest, but we're getting our food. We're at Pluckers now. Okay, so we got 10 wings. We've got, we got ranch, and then we have garlic parmesan, and then we got the waffle fries.
Oh.
Okay. Which one should we try first?
The fries.
Okay. I look gross. This is
the ranch one first.
Okay. Sometimes I have trouble eating stuff off the bone. It just bothers me.
Grab a small one.
Okay.
Oh. What do I eat?
It doesn't.
No. Oh, okay.
Rude.
Ready?
Hold on.
Oh my gosh, you're so extra. Ready? Okay. Three, two, get your hand out of the camera. 3, 2, 1.
Ow.
Hot.
It's good.
Oh,
it's really good. It's really hot.
That? Okay. I finished that one. Now we're gonna try the garlic parmesan. Okay.
I just squirted everywhere.
Like,
which one is this? Lemon pepper?
Girl.
Garlic parmesan.
This is really good.
Oh my gosh, yes.
We're back home now,
mm-hmm.
And we're not really doing anything.
Yeah, we don't know what to do.
Currently. But we're going to make some TikToks because we
I'm going to learn these dances.
Make some TikToks.
Okay, hey vlog. We just finished doing TikToks. I learned that I'm a terrible dancer. Actually, I've known that. We're going to make some more TikToks.
You're still in.
You're filming the wall.
Oh.
There's Dhylan.
We're about to bring back, what year was this? No, pause it. What year was this?
2020.
2020 quarantine. Ready?
Go to focus. I'm gonna move, pillow. After that spit, I hit y'all a sobby. Y'all, I'm a freak. Handcuffs, leashes, switch my wig, make him feel like a G10. Put him on his knees, give him something to believe in. Never love a fight, but I'm looking for a beat. In a full chain, I'm
a- Hey, guys.
Oh, my God.
Shoot.
That was loud.
Oops.
Shush.
Oh my God.
We're watching Grace
he's all that just to make fun of it, but
it's not too bad, but it's kind of bad.
Yeah, it's really bad actually.
Pretty funny.
Yeah.
But
girl, you're taking the whole bed, Stella. Chill out.
She is literally taking up all of the space. Like, girl, scoot over.
I know, I will.
You guys scoot over so Stella has more room and I have more room.
Okay.
Yeah. We're going to bed. We're going to wake up. She's probably going to jump down.
Yeah.
We're going to wake up at like 7.
Yeah.
And then we're going to get ready and then we're going to go take pictures.
It's really cute.
But yeah, we will see you guys in the morning. Bye bye, I love you.
Hi guys. We just woke up and we're getting ready to go take pictures. As much as I don't want to, I want to, so we're going to. Okay.
Picture.
Okay, I'll go first.
Okay, ready? Ignore her messy room.
Whenever we take pictures, I'm gonna steal her jacket.
Yeah.
Okay, so we've got
this thing.
Target.
Target.
Shein. Aeropostale, Zoey's Converse.
Yeah.
She stole mine.
They're too small for my feet, but they look good with your outfit.
Dhylan.
So Target. Uh-huh. Necklace?
Yeah, this is Kendra Scott, and then I got this from my mom. Don't know where she got this. Also, I've had this for like 3 years, so don't know where I got this. These are from Abercrombie, and these are from Dhylan, and they're too small. Yeah!
We're gonna go eat and then take pictures. Back from taking photos, we went to this super cute swing.
They're probably filming the ceiling.
She didn't even look.
Look at that.
So good.
I'll take that.
Okay, bye. We'll talk again.
Creepy person.
Yeah. Okay.
Entrance of Target.
We're walking.
Hi guys, we're walking to Starbucks.
We're walking to Starbucks, and then we're gonna walk back.
See that wall? We can take pictures over there.
Yeah, that's cute. With our drinks.
Oh yeah.
And then we're gonna walk back, and probably
we should go to Plato's closet first
if they're open.
Yeah.
And then we'll go into half-price books. Hey guys, so let me
make sure we're walking through the drive-thru.
So basically, their lobby is closed, so you can't go in.
Yeah.
So now the sign on the door literally says, come see us at the window. So that's what we're doing now, is we are now sitting in the line, and then we're gonna order. In the drive-thru. Walking. Because we don't have a car.
Walking.
We're having fun. This is fun.
There's a ton of cars and they're all staring at us.
This is fun. It's finally our turn, so we're gonna see if this works. Ready? Is it gonna work? Let's just go to the window.
No, wait.
Here. Hey guys. So we got our Starbucks. This guy, so we were in the drive-thru. This girl was really awkward. She was like, and then this guy was like, did you guys just walk through the drive-thru? And we were like, yeah. And he goes, nice. He's our new best friend. And then, so he took our order and then he made our drinks. So I got a pumpkin spice latte with almond milk, no whipped cream, and caramel drizzle. Let's go.
That's gonna be the
cross. So
this is gonna be the vlog highlight. Bush cars. Wait.
I look musty,
but it's okay because I'm getting my hair done today. We're chilling in the lobby. We're waiting till we finish our drinks so that we can go into Plato's closet. It's like a thrift store. Yeah, because we have to wait till 10. What time is it?
20 minutes.
It is 9:39. What?
So we're gonna go into Plato's and then half price books, but we have 10 more minutes until both stores are open.
Wait, do you just wanna walk and see if there's anything else?
I mean, we can.
Montage.
But I touched the butt. We're looking for, so right now we're reading, One of Us is Lying. Mm-hmm. It's, like a murder mystery book, and we're trying to look for the sequel, which is called One of Us is Next. But Dylan's looking online to see if they have it. Micadillas. We're looking for, okay, so they didn't have One of Us is Next, but we're looking for this book called The Silent Patient. I was definitely just pointing you at the ceiling, but it's fine.
Where is it, guys? Can you find it?
Yeah, you should find it.
Okay, that's what it looks like. Find it for us.
Right, I'm just gonna set you right here. Get in here.
Okay, guys.
One.
So we finished at Half Price Books. We got
the books that we wanted. And now we're at Plato's closet. And we're just looking. Okay, we're gonna do a little montage of us grabbing things and trying things on because
we're just gonna try.
It's giving, this music is just giving me
like main character vibes.
Like main character and movie vibes. And like when they're just like grabbing everything and they're just trying it on. I just wanna do that. So we're gonna do that. So yeah, let's do it. Turn this way.
I haven't even seen what the layers look like.
Like that. Okay, turn back so you can see the back. The back looks really good with the layers.
Okay, we're gonna make some TikToks and my mom's getting her hair done.
Practice is there too.
That's my mom. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Okay, here's the dance.
This is Andrea. Dhylan. So we're doing TikToks.
Go watch them. We're done. We're gonna go leave and get food. And then we're gonna go to Target. Look, she got red.
We
in it because she has. Yeah, it's really pretty. And this Gurch.
Come at me.
A Gurch.
A Gurch.
Yeah. So we're in Target now. We're trying to look for matching like Halloween or fall pajamas. Oh, look at this really cute flannel.
Oh, that's cute. Let's see jackets.
Or jacket. Well, it's, like, it's
cool.
Like a flannel jacket. Yeah,
puffer.
I like puffer jackets. Mm-hmm. One's cute. Anyway, that's what we're doing. We're trying to find PJs, but we don't know where they are because
we got the stuff hall,
in the car.
Here, grab the bag.
Hello.
Hello. Hello, where are you?
Where are you?
Hello.
Hello. Where are you? We're in the like pajama section.
We're right behind the boys.
The boys' okay, stuff.
Well, come to the front because I think grandma's here to pick us up.
Oh, okay. Bet.
Nolan. Can you hear what I'm saying?
So we're at Jack's
now. Yeah, it's like a farm fresh place.
It's really good.
No, when mommy comes back, just get out and let her get in.
Yeah, that's what
we get.
Oh, wait. All right, we got our food.
I bet this is about the size of the small, though.
No, it looks like it would be smaller. We got a chicken Caesar salad. That's it. Okay. We finished, and I don't know. We're going somewhere now, but I don't know where we're going.
I think we might be getting our toes done.
They might.
Yeah.
So. Because we're with my family now. What does that look like? Feel like.
That's like you're in a seat.
Okay, guys. So we're all buckling. We're sitting on the seat belts. We're all buckled up.
Act like you're getting
And we're not going.
Stop. Come on, baby.
Okay.
Hey guys.
So.
Oh,
I
have to
turn my sweatpants on.
Okay, guys.
Should I get a fall color? Like a.
Ooh, like a, maybe we should do fall colors.
Maybe we should do a darker red. Like this.
I got that one,
Ew. No.
No?
I'm
What fall color are they like? It's not gonna look weird.
That's a pretty red.
I don't know. This is a pretty fall color.
Ooh, I like that.
Okay guys, we're done. Here's the color. Me and Zoey got the same one.
My feet are only.
What about Zoey's pee pick?
My feet are only.
So we're now gonna walk over to Marshall's.
Is that where we're going?
Michael's.
Not Marshall's.
Today's been a fun day.
Which way is it?
Anyway.
This might have been a bad idea.
Basically, this is what we're checking off our bucket list, is walking in these shoes to Marshall's. People are gonna make fun of us.
Well, this might have been a bad idea. Mine are way too big.
Obviously, they're big. Okay, guys, we're in Michael's. Ooh, I wonder how much they are. Wait, I wonder how much this one is.
Oh, look at all the decorations.
Oh, it's so cute. Anyway, so we're in Michael's now.
Michael's.
And then we're gonna go over to Marshall's. How many people have looked at our toes?
We're in a decorative section. We're gonna try to make little decorations over here. And we're gonna take these things and we're gonna tie them. This is Halloween and it's really cute. Oh, you're going all the way up there? I'm just gonna go right here. Because I can't reach all the way up there. This is hard though. I don't know how to do it. Just stick it through the little thing.
Hey, that works. Zoey.
What do you want it? Let's tie them all up.
Let's just follow it.
Look at that.
That's a new one.
Aha! We're decorating the Michaels.
Wait, hold on. I'm gonna go closer.
So we've got the Halloween, which Zoey covered. And then we got that one. Okay, yeah. So we're leaving now.
Aisles down here.
Guys, we're gonna make slime. So we got this.
Yeah, because we're trying to find 2019 nostalgia.
We're trying to find add-ins to go in it, but we don't know what to get.
And we can't find anything.
We know like something that we want to get, but we can't find it, and we don't know where it would be.
Absolutely. Oh, we're getting your shirt.
Containers.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Orange pom-poms and
what
black glitter.
What the heck are you?
That's it.
Good morning, everyone. It is now, 10:47, and I'm leaving to go meet Zoey, so I'm gonna give you guys a little foot check. Here's what I'm wearing. That's annoying me. Okay. Yeah, so we've got Target, Walmart. So I pretty much have a full Target outfit. That's it. So I will see you guys whenever I see you, Zoey. Bye-bye.
We have Penelope with us. I don't know if Penelope's here.
Squishing me!
Hey guys, we made it to Grandma's house. The she shed is back. We're back in it.
Yeah, I'm not going to...
Yeah, when Zoey literally got scared of me, I had to go inside. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna go eat and then do something. Is it facing me? Is it facing me?
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're gonna do a behind the scenes. We're gonna try the knees like Megan challenge.
But with a squat.
With squats.
Oh, are y'all ready? Wait.
Oh my god, you suck. Penelope. No. I can't do this.
Oh, I almost got back up.
Oh my god.
You're supposed to.
Oh wait, I'm gonna switch legs. No! No! Oh! Oh my god! Wow! I switched legs because my right leg is stronger.
Alright, that's it for now. Hey guys, so we're gonna make some slime now. Why'd you get such big bowls?
Because those are the only ones we have. It'll be easier to mix.
It'd be easier to mix them in those.
No. Oh well. I should have spoons, but messing
okay.
Is fun. Why not?
I'm gonna set up a time lapse for us, and then yeah,
just
that's
don't
what
get
we're
it
doing.
In your hair.
Okay, we finished our slime. Wait, ready?
Are we all gonna put it together?
Yeah, let's put it together and then try to make a big bubble.
Okay.
Anyway.
Let me wash myself first.
Wait, I gotta put the speaker to the... Hey guys, so...
Here's my fit check.
We're taking a picture.
I'll make them do a fit check, but I'm grabbing my camera because we're taking three people poses and we have something to set it up on. Got a little fire going. I'm out of breath, I just ran over here. Okay, Zoey fit check.
Okay, well, I had this thing on, it's a little cardigan, but I'm taking it off, and then Target, Vans, Target, Aeropostale, Dhylan, and then this is from Marshalls.
This is Dhylan.
This is Target. Forever 21. Dhylan. Don't know where my shoes are from.
Hair Forces.
Gucci. Just kidding.
Nike.
And then hair from Target, Shein, Aeropostale, Converse, Target.
Hair from her head.
We're gonna swim. I have Dhylan and zoom it and we'll film like time lapse of us swimming. And we're gonna turn on the pool lights.
Pool lights.
Yeah, my body's getting warmer, so I'm good.
I'm pretty sure this has turned into my vlog now, but we are gonna go make s'mores, and I'm literally in my bathing suit and sweatpants. Oh, and Dhylan's literally in my hoodie and her bathing suit bottoms. So we're gonna go do that. Hold on, and then we will talk to you later. And then we're probably just gonna chill out. Yeah.
Anyway, we have a fire and we're gonna make some s'mores. And then we're probably gonna go back. We're gonna shower. We're gonna shower, right?
Mm-hmm.
So we're gonna shower and then we're gonna get ready for bed. And then we're gonna watch a movie, eat some candy that we have, and then go to bed.
Yeah, because we have.
Then we're gonna have a fun morning.
Yeah, because we're gonna wake up and have a.
No, we can't tell them.
Sorry.
I'll film some stuff when we're making s'mores. Here's me s'more.
All right, you wanna go? You wanna go s'more for s'more?
Hey, cheers.
Okay.
I'm gonna s'more for what?
Probably can't see me right now, but it's okay.
Think about it.
Okay, vlog, here is our tour of the upstairs Halloween-y, folly themed thing.
There's a little fireplace.
And 3, 2, 1, reveal. Also, we put this little blanket up. Ta-da!
Yay!
So pretty. So we got this little garland. And then we've got my computer over there. We're watching, what is it called?
Hubie Halloween, because she's not
Disney Plus. Hubie Halloween. And then we've got all of our candy.
Who are you texting that's making you laugh? Penelope? Bracelet. Oh.
Cute. So yeah, now we're just gonna watch a movie. So I'll probably just update you either halfway through or just whenever we're doing something next. Okay, bye. Good morning, everyone. It is currently 7:53. Penelope's mom's about to be here, but
it's a- she'll be here right at 8.
Yeah, same.
She's coming at 8:15.
Okay. Cool.
So let's just push it at 8:30.
So we've got our Eggos, and then we made coffee. Hey guys, it's kind of golden hour, but like morning. I forgot to bring my camera out here, so I have my phone. But I'm eating Eggo waffle, which is getting cold really fast because it's like 40 degrees outside. It's okay though. I got my cute outfit on, which this shirt always looks like it's backwards, but it's not, I swear. That's it, and then I got my coffee. Penelope's leaving. It's kind of sad. But yeah, that's it. Bye-bye.
Hey guys, so I filmed a little clip on my phone when we were watching the sunrise, question mark, or quotation marks, because we didn't really watch it. But it's okay. We're gonna get ready and we're gonna take pictures. Anyway, that's it. Okay, bye.
Bye.
We got ready.
Yeah.
We're gonna go take pictures in our matching outfits. We'll give you a fit check in a second. And yeah, Dhylan got makeup all over the freaking pillow.
Shut up.
So I have this makeup that you have to shake before using it because it has oil in it. And if you don't shake it, but she shook it with the lid off. What the heck?
I barely shaked it and I was just trying to like shake it a little bit to get some of it to the.
Watching Outer Banks. Yeah.
That's awesome.
We finished taking photos. Again, I will pop in photos that we took. And now we have to leave because I have cheer, which I'm not going to film, obviously, because that's not what this vlog is.
Five!
Wait, ready? I'm going to jump and you got to cover the camera. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
The video already ended.